all the songs on this album, bar one, were written on acoustic guitar, and they're from like 3-4 years back. They're not necessarily connected in what they're about. Some of them are just songs that I like, and I just wanted to put my best songs on the album, really, and then find a way that they kind of work together to put forward a mood.
Lady luck ain't playing on my side. Lady luck ain't smiling down. Lady luck don't care about my pride. Lady luck lays it down. And I get this feeling I can dream tonight. Yeah, I've been seeing all the signs. A dream no one can dream to undermine. This time I'm gonna get it right.
Hey, lady, luck ain't playing on my side.
Lady Luck. It's about me realizing myself whinging, really, and wishing sort of someone would sort my life out for me. With the loop station, you're locked into a groove and a loop. It just keeps coming round, so you better take it somewhere you want to go. The idea of being able to make a track with my voice and to be completely in the moment, and for it all to fit together and serve the song, that's the ideal situation. Finding a way of sort of smoothing it out can sometimes lead to really nice results.
Days keep on rolling, for a moment and the hurt is unfolding every day that we do and we don't.
Shudda was this couplet from a poet called Polar Bear.
And I ran when I should have walked.
And I just really liked these two lines. They sort of said it all really, what when I should have run, run when I should have walked. And don't I know it?
Well, I walked when I should have run. And I ran when I should have walked. Don't I know? Don't I know it?
When two people get into a situation where they both know what the problem is, they both want to sort it out, but they sort of can't. I guess writing from different personas kind of helps me step out of it and sort of write little notes to myself, which is kind of why I called it mirror writing, because it's all inward looking stuff. Trying to take a step outside of myself and look at myself and see what I find. With my friend John, we wanted to write an ode to the night because we were talking about how it just feels like there's more ideas around, and give it a kind of an old school structure, make it sound, give it a sort of folky form.
And I've acquired a taste for silence, darkness fills my heart with calmness. And each thought like a thief is driven to steal the night air from the heavens in the night.